Hello everyone, it is a projectile problem is here. The problem is the horizontal range and maximum height of the projectile are equal. Then the angle of projection of the projectile they are asking. So here it is, the options are there, that is tan inverse of 1 by 4, tan inverse of 4, tan inverse of 2, theta is equal to 45. So let us solve the problem. So for projectile they have given data. R is equal to H, that is horizontal range is equal to maximum height. So we are having the formulas for range and maximum height, that is R is equal to u square sin 2 theta by g, and maximum height is equal to u square sin square theta by 2g. Okay, so from the data they have given R is equal to H, right? So we will equal the two equations, that is u square sin 2 theta by g is equal to u square sin square theta by 2g. Okay, so we have equal the equations. Here it is, g will be get cancelled, u square and u square also will be get cancelled on the both sides. So sin 2 theta I am writing as 2 sin theta cos theta. Okay, that is sin 2 theta formula. So in right hand side I am writing sin square theta as sin theta into sin theta. Clear? So he divided by 2 is there. Sin theta will be get cancelled on the both sides. So here it is, by cross multiplying the equation we can get 4 cos theta is equal to sin theta. So that is 4 cos theta is equal to sin theta we will get here by cross multiplying. So I am writing sin theta by cos theta is equal to 4. Again I am cross multiplying here, sin theta by cos theta is equal to 4, sin theta by cos theta is equal to tan theta. So here it is, tan theta is equal to 4 and theta is equal to tan inverse of 4. So whatever the option they have given, check the options, that is option number 2 is correct.